about something. We don't appreciate you ignoring us like this. If you're smart, you'll bring us something useful. Soon.
That's shitty.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
Thanks. Be careful on the way over, okay? Gonna want to ride in these wheels.
Walking close.
Maybe someone would want this. Let's head out. This place is picked over. Glad you could help. Sure thing.
Let's be real. Giving them what they want isn't gonna make things any better for us.
Welcome to our humble abode.
Hello.
Would you like to trade?
Sure, sounds good.
How's it going? Bye now.
feeling hopeful about this place. Looks clear. The area is secure and the outpost is up.
You know, with some extra elbow grease, this place might really shine.
Found something. That's not going to fit. Something every time. I've searched through everything here. No more of that. Well, I don't hear anything lurking about. I'm pretty sure I've searched everything here. Looks like we have a screamer over here. That's not going to fit. This place seems safe for now. I've searched through everything here. I should keep searching. I'm a little full at the moment. No more creepers. We're good to go. Let's head out. This place is picked over. Stay safe. I'll be there soon.
You're the best.
Out there?
I think that's all I'm going to find here. Let's see what you've got.
Okay. Okay, good. Be careful out there. This is dangerous work.
Thank you.
found something. There's not really anything else to find here. It wouldn't take much to turn this place into a nice home. Definitely locked. Looks like I'll be right on time.
There's no room for mistakes on this one.
I can do that. Lucky and find something here. I still hear them shambling about. Everything's taken care of here.
Thank you so much.
Sure thing. Empty.
See if there's anything useful in what I just dropped off.
I guess it's better than nothing. How about we see what we've got?
I don't see why not. really are going our way, aren't they?
Here. That's kind of a surprise.
Well, that's the last of that.
I was alone and on night patrol the first time I walked into a horde. My heart said fight, but my head told me to run. Glad I listened to my head.
By now. I've searched through everything here. See what we have here.
Sure.
How about we see what we've got?
I don't see why not.
Let's see what we have here.
I don't see why not.
I'll be right there.
Nice. Let's meet up at that same clinic where you took me before. See you soon.
Our supplies lying around and a bunch of stuff got ruined. On the bright side, I managed to turn some of the thing useful.
Hello there.
Uh.
trying to accept that I can't keep running all over the valley. I need to set up a central supply hub and let people come to me.
I know just the place, but I'm afraid moving in won't be easy. Another day, another dollar.
Bye now.
Will you help me check out a location in Spencer's Mill? I think it's the right place for me. I want to try going back to my little church. With all that's going on, it feels like the right place for me. It's not far. So, are you up for granting a dying man a last wish?
You are a lifesaver.
This could get a little messy, I'm afraid.
So special to you.
I was baptized there. In fact, there's been a Santos going to that church every Sunday since my grandfather came to Trumbull. Lately, another family has been living there, taking care of the place for me. But I lost touch with them a few days ago. I'm afraid something terrible might have happened. I knew I didn't have the strength to deal with it myself.
Pretty beat up. Can someone tell me how to fix myself up?
Okay. Listen carefully and we'll get you feeling better.
Bad feeling about this.
Be careful. Freak over there.
Heads up. Zed's on the way.
Thank you.
start a family, and I couldn't be here to help them. I am sorry, my friends. I will restore this church in your memory.
I really am sorry about all this.
I have no words. I cannot thank you enough for all your help. Once this church is restored, it should be a fitting place for me to continue my work. And don't you be a stranger. You're part of the Trumbull family now.
Take care now.
Take it easy. As I live and breathe. You're still on your feet.
Okay, let's see what you've got.
That sounds about right.
I wish I had room for that.
Talk about something.
I'm tired of dealing with these jerks. This better be the last time. Watch out, Feral! Thank you. Okay, I'm coming to meet you. I'm home.
You always brighten my day.
I just heard that one of the groups we were supporting in Trumbull left the valley. It sounds like they're pretty angry with us. Ray, are you there? Pick up, we need to talk. Raimundo Santos, you better not be ducking my call.
Sounds like my mom, right after I...
No room for that.
Check out what I just built. Nice, huh?
Someone out there needs our help. Go now.
I really didn't want to do this.
If you're not our friends, then you're our enemies. And we'll treat you that way.
I am just so tired of people like that thinking they run the world.
Thank you.
You've got to keep that one down. There's nothing here that we need. I'm not able to do that. floater. Don't let it get close. I know someone who'd love this. Creepers here. The area is secure and the outpost is up.
You know, with some extra elbow grease, this place might really shine.
Not bad, I suppose. I should keep searching. I'm sorry, I can't. That was the last. Get down, creep. Well, hardly do them much good.
Thank you.
I think I just wandered into plague territory.
Hey, Doc. We got some unwelcome visitors. Just what the hell do you think you're doing here?
Calm down, Mickey. They might be able to help us. Come up to the station, will you? Mickey will behave himself, I promise.
Oh, this place is just awful. Gone. All right. No more creepers. We're good to go. At the moment.
Wouldn't hurt to search around for supplies. I think I'll take that. The outpost is looking good. Something at least. No room for that. That's not going to fit. This place seems safe for now. I see a screamer. Okay, nothing more to see here.
into the valley. If she's not worried, we shouldn't be either.
You got business with me?
Hello. I'm Dr. Hoffman. We're working on something groundbreaking here, but we're short-handed. Can you help? It's a long story, but the gist is that we're restoring a piece of highly advanced technology. This particular, device was responsible for providing resources and supplies to countless communities since the outbreak. We could use assistance with the final stages of our work.
Nobody makes fun of me for being mushy, but this here feels right. I appreciate that.
Please, can you help us? I've explained how critical this is. What do you say? Excellent. Mr. Wilkerson can help you get the component we need.
Hold on. Why do I gotta go along?
You know this area better than anyone. Isabella and I need to keep working.
Sure, whatever.
What's up?
All right, let's roll. The place we're headed is down south. I'll mark it on your map.
How long have you and Dr. Hoffman been working together?
A while now.
Uh-huh. And who's this Isabella she mentioned?
You mean Isby? Yeah, she's some kind of computer genius. She showed up one day at the ranger station telling us we needed her help. She was all Cleo this, Cleo that. Girl, don't know when to shut up if you ask me.
Mm-hmm. So, what exactly are we looking for, anyway?
I don't know. Some kind of computer doohickey. Isby says they need it for the download.
The download? Download of what?
Do I look like a computer nerd to you? Isby and the doc say it's important, so we're getting it. About all I'm good for, anyway.
Yeah.
There's a few still around. Okay, this outpost is good to go. That said, a little more effort here could really pay off. I guess it's better than nothing. Wonderful. No room for that. Sorry, can't carry that.
Watch out! Barrel!
Zombie.
I'm a little torn up. Anyone got some advice?
Okay. Listen carefully and we'll get you feeling better.
Get there, we're gonna find this big warehouse with a bunch of stuff that looks like junk. In that junk is something called a memory core. That's what the doc needs.
Mm-hmm.
Just find the thing that looks real expensive. That'll be it.
Definitely.
Okay.
good home for us with just a little work.
Coming up on the place now. The army used to be set up here, but they're all gone now.
Were you and Hoffman with the military then?
Me? Hell no. I was Hoffman's gig before she went AWOL. But I know this whole valley like the back of my hand. Guess the doc was right to send us both. That's a lot of zombies. Now don't you wuss out on me. We find this doohickey and get out. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
And feel free to kick some zombie ass while we're in there.
We just have to get this done. I'll need more of that soon. That really hurt it. I think it's almost down.
There's some fine zombie killer. Let's find that doohickey before any more of them show up.
Loader alert! I'm feeling hopeful about this place. Thank you. found something at least. I'm sure I can put this to good use. I'm a little full at the moment. I should be more careful. That's not going to fit. That's not going to fit.
Hey, I think I found the memory core.
Great. Hand it on over, and we can call this job done. Okay, let me see what you got there. Yeah, this looks like what the doc wanted. A lot of trouble for one little doohickey. Well, I better get this back to the nerds. Thanks for the help. You were actually pretty good in there.
Oh, well, thanks for that, hon.
Here's a little something for your trouble. So, don't get killed out there, okay? Doc might need your help again.
All right. Take care. This would be a good spot for an outpost.
Hello there. Shall we discuss a proposal I have? In person would be best.
Medical skills to trade, if you're interested.
Everyone, I brought back some good stuff.
Any kind souls out here? I could really use a hand.
Thank you.
Hey, everyone. Did you miss me?
Stuff, not enough space. It's a good problem, but still a problem.
Take care of yourself now.
Wonderful. We left our supplies lying around and a bunch of stuff got ruined. It's not all bad news, though. I found a few bits that might still be good.
I hope nothing heard that.
Some of these bounties.
Special delivery.
Hello there. I have many bounties available. Please take a look.
wonderful to hear.
Talon, I assume you know of us.
Okay, let's see what you've got.
Sure.
Would you like to trade?
Sure.
Thank you for helping Mr. Wilkerson retrieve the memory core we needed. We'll be running some system tests on our project, so you might hear some unusual radio chatter.
Okay, let's see what you've got.
Sure. Hello, my friend.
Well, that's wonderful to hear. You think we should get rid of some of these infestations, maybe?
Thank you.
We need to do something about these infestations.
Hey, neighbor. Izzy here from up at the ranger station. I've got a side project I've been working on. Anybody available to help me out?